I was pretty upset when I got 500 misprinted notebooks delivered today. I double-checked all the files I had sent in, and they were fine, so this is something that happened on the printer's end. This isn't the first time this has happened to me with them, so I was pretty disappointed, and now I have these 500 notebooks. I'm already running a grab bag sale on my website, so now I'm just adding a second one of these for free in all my notebook grab bag orders. I don't really have the room in my warehouse to store these misprints, so hopefully I can get rid of them. The link is in my bio.